We live in a world where we need to empower our people, whether it's the brand managers, the salespeople, to make real-time decisions. And our role is to provide them these actionable insights for them to actually make those decisions on a real-time basis, not on an episode basis, not once in 3 months, not in once in a month, not in once in a quarter, but do it all the time in real time. And that can only be done through enterprise-grade platforms. So the importance of platforms and integrated platforms is something that I can say that you cannot actually have world-class commercial operations without the platforms. Gone are the days where you could hire a few people who had expertise, the business expertise, could do data massaging, could run analytics, go run up and create a PowerPoint presentation that you could go present to your VP or president or the board to do that. We live in a world where we need to empower our people, whether it's the brand managers, the salespeople, to make real-time decisions. And our role is to provide them these actionable insights for them to actually make those decisions on a real-time basis, not on an episode basis, not once in 3 months, not in once in a month, not in once in a quarter, but do it all the time in real time. And that can only be done through enterprise-grade platforms. We are very fortunate to be at the right place, right time. While we were building Axtria, we found that the big data technologies were just coming on the scene. And we were one of the heaviest users of big data technologies. The cloud was becoming pervasive. We were one of the first users and the biggest users of cloud, not only for applications, but also managing data and running industrial scale analytics. Now, if you want to use big data technologies, you want to run industrial scale analytics, you want it to be delivered through enterprise grade platforms to empower the commercial customers, whether sales reps, executives, or brand managers to make real-time decisions, this can only be done through platforms, but more importantly, integrated platforms. And that's how we have built our platforms, and that's why when we architect our platforms, we always ask the question, how does this integrate with everything else that we have? But more importantly, how does this integrate with what the customers already have? Because we only are playing a small part in a very big ecosystem, the enterprise IT ecosystem of our customers. Right? We don't manage their ERP systems. We don't manage their HRIS systems. We don't manage the CRM systems. It's very important that every platform that we build gets integrated with the other platforms that the customers are already using. And we are very proud that all our products become integrated with their enterprise platforms out of the box. That's the power of integration.